2020 Honda CBR1000RRR unveiled. New frame, MotoGP derived winglets and all new RC213V inspired engine makes the new Honda CBR1000RRR the most powerful, technology-laden, track-focused Honda Fireblade ever introduced. The new Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade gets the most powerful engine ever from Honda. Highlights. New Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade and Fireblade SP reveal. Peak power increases to 212 bhp and new 6-axis IMU introduced. New frame and engine derived from Honda's RC213V MotoGP technology. Honda has revealed its full 2020 European motorcycle lineup at the EICMA 2019 show in Milan, Italy, and the big news is the brand new 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade flagship model with more power and unprecedented technology. The new Honda CBR1000RRR gets an extra R in its name and gets a new inline, 4-cylinder engine heavily inspired by Honda's RC213V MotoGP machine and its street-legal RC213VS counterpart. The 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade is powered by the most powerful inline 4-cylinder engine that Honda has ever made and puts out maximum power of 212 bhp at 14,500 revolutions per minute and peak torque of 113 Nm at 12,500 revolutions per minute with a curb weight of just 201 kg. New CBR1000RRR packs a new 6-axis IMU, and the SP variant gets Öhlins suspension. The new machine has a twin spar aluminium diamond frame chassis with a fresh design with increased vertical and torsional rigidity, which uses the rear of the engine as the upper shock mount. The new swingarm is longer and also based on the RC213VS design. Suspension duties on the new CBR1000RRR are handled by 43mm Showa Big Piston Forks BPF at the front and ProLink rear suspension that features a Showa Balance Free Rear Cushion Light BFRC Light Shock. Braking on the base CBR1000RRR is handled by Nissan 4-piston calipers with dual 330mm discs on the front wheel, larger by 10mm in diameter, and the ABS is adjustable for track riding. Both the SP and base Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade get a new exhaust system from Akrapovic. The engine gets finger-follower rocker arms, titanium con rods and forged aluminium pistons which reduce inertial weight, while the air box is fed by ram air duct tunnel through the steering stem. A new exhaust features a silencer made by Akrapovic, which has been not only helps the bike meet Euro 5, but also reduces the size. A new 6-axis inertial measurement unit IMU from Bosch replaces the 5-axis IMU on the outgoing model, and this new IMU manages all of the electronic systems and controls the new 3-level Honda electronic steering damper HESD. There are 3 default riding modes plus options to customize power, engine brake and wheelie control, and the Honda Selectable Torque Control (HSTC), which is essentially Honda's traction control system, now gets slip rate control. New full-color TFT dash allows the rider to toggle through the riding modes and other electronics. OME News Cars Bikes Reviews Videos Photos. 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR unveiled at EICMA 2019. New frame, MotoGP derived winglets and all new RC213V inspired engine makes the new Honda CBR1000RRR the most powerful, technology-laden, track-focused Honda Fireblade ever introduced. By Prietam Bora, the 19th of November 05, 12:52 p.m. Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp. 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR unveiled at EICMA 2019. The new Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade gets the most powerful engine ever from Honda. Highlights. New Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade and Fireblade SP revealed. Peak power increases to 212 bhp, and new 6-axis IMU introduced. New frame frame and engine derived from Honda's RC213V MotoGP technology. Honda has revealed its full 2020 European motorcycle lineup at the EICMA 2019 show in Milan, Italy, and the big news is the brand new 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade flagship model, with more power and unprecedented technology. The new Honda CBR1000RRR gets an extra R in its name, and gets a new inline, four-cylinder engine heavily inspired by Honda's RC213V MotoGP machine and its street-legal RC213VS counterpart. The 2020 Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade is powered by the most powerful inline four-cylinder engine that Honda has ever made, and puts out maximum power of 212 bhp at 14,500 revolutions per minute and peak torque of 113 Nm at 12,500 revolutions per minute, with a curb weight of just 201 kg. 3GGL1KBO new CBR1000RRR packs a new 6-axis IMU, and the SP variant gets Olin suspension. The new machine has a twin spar aluminium, diamond frame chassis with a fresh design with increased vertical and torsional rigidity, which uses the rear of the engine as the upper shock mount. The new swingarm is longer and also based on the RC213VS design. Suspension duties on the new CBR1000RRR are handled by 43mm Showa Big Piston Forks BPF at the front, and ProLink rear suspension that features a Showa Balance-Free Rear Cushion Light BFRC Light Shock. Braking on the base CBR1000RRR is handled by Nissan 4-piston calipers with dual 330mm discs on the front wheel, larger by 10mm in diameter, and the ABS is adjustable for track riding. AVFLREU8 Both the SP and base Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade get a new exhaust system from Akrapovic. The engine gets finger-follower rocker arms, titanium con rods and forged aluminium pistons which reduce inertial weight, while the air box is fed by ram air duct tunnel through the steering stem. A new exhaust features a silencer made by Akrapovic, which has been not only helps the bike meet Euro 5, but also reduces the size. A new 6-axis inertial measurement unit (IMU) from Bosch replaces the 5-axis IMU on the outgoing model, and this new IMU manages all of the electronic systems and controls the new 3-level Honda Electronic Steering Damper (HESD). There are 3 default riding modes plus options to customize power, engine brake and wheelie control, and the Honda Selectable Torque Control (HSTC), which is essentially Honda's traction control system, now gets slip rate control. Roan 79A4 new full-color TFT dash allows the rider to toggle through the riding modes and other electronics. The Honda CBR1000RRR SP version gets all the features of the standard RRR model, but with second-generation semi-active Ohlins electronic control, with a 43mm Ohlins NPX fork, and an Ohlins TTX36 Smart EC unit for the rear shock. In addition to the hardware upgrade, the Ohlins Objective-Based Tuning Interface (OBTI) now offers finer suspension adjustment front and rear. Both the front and rear suspension can be set independently from the default settings, and 3 individual modes can be set and stored, allowing the rider to configure multiple settings for a track and switch instantly while riding. New Honda CBR1000RRR Fireblade SP features Brembo Stylema brakes. The brakes on the SP version have been upgraded too, and now get top-spec Brembo Stylema 4-piston radial mount brake calipers operated by a Brembo master cylinder and brake lever. The rear brake caliper has been shared with the same Brembo unit used on the RC213VS. Both the Honda CBR1000RRR and CBR1000RRR SP will be available in 2 color schemes, an HRC-inspired Grand Prix red and a matte pearl black shade. Please subscribe for the latest videos.